guy definitely can't see now what he's doing. Damn fire boy here. Wait, you can get behind the fountain? What the hell? What is happening? Is his weakness magic, or is that guy just doing like an insane amount of damage with the pyro? And that's not how I wanted to beat that guy, not with someone else. I could definitely be him by myself.